$450 per day with one single channel where you don't even show your own face. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can make money on YouTube without showing your own face. I'm going to show you a channel that's already doing this. There's a channel out there making $450 a day without showing his or her face, and it doesn't cost a lot of time. So if you want to make money on YouTube, but you don't want to show your face, then this is going to be a great video for you. Hey, what's up guys, my name is Youri from Automation First. On this channel, we talk about YouTube automation and YouTube cash cow channels. So if you want to make money on YouTube without showing your own face, then make sure you go ahead and subscribe to this channel because we'll be posting a lot of videos where we show you how you can get started making money on YouTube without showing your face. Don't forget to leave a like on the video, and remember you can get your free ebook and you can join the free Facebook group by clicking on the link in the description down below. We've already have a lot of members in the Facebook group, so make sure you go ahead and join the fun. But let's get into today's video. So in the intro, I said that I was going to show you a channel that's making $450 every single day. Alright, so here we are on my PC. Right now, I've opened Social Blade. If you don't know, on Social Blade, you can view how many views or subscribers a channel is getting per day and per month. So right now, we're looking at the stats from the channel that I want to share with you. So right now, I'm going to share how many views this channel is getting, roughly how much they're making, and then finally, I'm also going to show you what kind of videos they make and how you can replicate that and do it yourself as well. So first of all, let's take a look at how many views and how much money this channel is probably making. So we can see that this channel, as of right now, is getting like 91k views every single day. We can also see that on a lot of days, they're getting over 100,000 views. Now, if you multiply that by a $4 or $5 RPM, that means that this channel is making anywhere from $400 up to $500 every single day, and this channel is not showing their face. Now basically the reason why I use a $4 or $5 RPM is because the videos are in a pretty decent niche, I'll show you in a bit, and the videos are over 8 minutes long, meaning that the channel owner can put multiple mid-roll ads in the video so that he can make more money. Now if we scroll down, we can also see that this channel has been going viral quite a lot. So we can see that in the summer of 2019, this channel is only getting like 150 or a couple hundred thousand views per month, which is still a good number. But then right here, it went up to 3 million. And then in April this year, 6 million, 4 million, 5 million, 4.7 million, 2.4 million. So this channel is going viral, is making a lot of money. All right, so with all of these stats being shown, let's find out what kind of channel this is and how you can get started yourself. Alright, so this channel is called Better Than Yesterday. So pretty much what this channel does is that they create 3D animation videos. If you click on one of the videos, you can check it out yourself as well. You'll see that no one's in the video. This is basically a voiceover and then a 3D animation. Now later on, I'm going to show you how you can get this done yourself, so you can do it yourself, or you can outsource it, meaning that someone else is going to do it for you, which is pretty much the goal here, right? We want to automate our YouTube channels so that we can scale and make more money. But as you guys can see, all of these videos are animation videos. All of them, I mean, almost all of them are over 8 minutes long, meaning that you can put multiple ads in the videos. You can see this one is only 7 minutes and 29 seconds. Back then you had to have 10 minute videos, so he probably didn't bother getting it to 8 minutes. But right now you can see that most of his newer videos are longer than 8 and 10 minutes as well, but you only need 8 minutes right now. Anyway, the way you can make these videos is actually pretty simple. So all of this is done using a software. So what you can do is get the software yourself. So one of the softwares that you can use is called Youri. So if you go to that website, let me just accept this, there we go. Whiteboard animation software, that's exactly what we need, right? Because all of these videos, I'll just click on one of the videos, you also see there's an ad playing, meaning that this channel is indeed monetized and these guys are actually making good money. But let me just click got it, skip trial, there we go. If I just skip through the video, you'll see that all of this is just animated. There's no one in the video. The only person in there is the voiceover, which you can outsource. I'll show you in a bit how you can do it. But you can see that all of this is animated and there's no one in the video. itself. So basically, you can use software like this, Doodly, or just type in whiteboard animation software. There are a lot of different softwares that you can use, but this one seems to be the most popular one. I haven't tried this myself, to be honest. I'm not having a channel in this niche as of right now, but I might be looking into this because it seems like these videos are really easy to make. Now, what you can do is go ahead and buy the software. You can then make the videos yourself and you can then upload them onto YouTube. If you don't want to do it yourself and you want to outsource this as well, what you can do is go to platforms like Fiverr or Upwork and you can find freelancers that will create videos like this for you. Now, you might be wondering, why would they make videos for you instead of doing this themselves, right? So there are a couple of reasons. The first reason is that they're simply not a YouTuber, or they're not YouTube channel owners. They don't know how to grow their channel, meaning that they most likely won't make money when starting their own channel. But when they make videos for me, I instantly pay them, right? So they're not depending on the YouTube algorithm or knowing how to grow a YouTube channel. Most of the times, it takes a while to build up a YouTube channel and start making money. So these freelancers probably want money right away because they're not business owners, they're freelancers, right? So that's pretty much the main reason. It's pretty simple actually, why these people will make videos for you. They're not the business owner, they're a freelancer providing a service. Now, what you can do when you're on these platforms is simply type in what you're looking for. So if you're looking for whiteboard animation videos, you would type in whiteboard animation explainer videos. If you then click on one of these suggestions, you'll see a lot of gigs from people that will offer you this as a service. So right here, I will make amazing whiteboard animation explainer videos. I will create a premium quality whiteboard animation explainer video. Now, this one is really expensive, so you probably don't have the budget for this right now, which makes sense, but if you're this channel better than yesterday, you probably have the budget to hire people and to pay 233 euros for one single video. The reason for that is because you probably know that you're gonna make it back within a couple of days. You can see this video, 165K views in just 6 days. So this probably made, I would say like around 1K, maybe a bit less, but this definitely made a decent amount of money. So this is pretty much where you can find these people. Now, like I said, you can also go ahead and buy a software like this or find another creative way to make the videos yourself, but I definitely recommend outsourcing it if you have the money to do so, because then it doesn't take up that much of your time. You can go ahead and start other channels or do other things with your time, right? So this is definitely what I recommend doing and what I do myself as well. But this is pretty much how you can start a channel like this. So you can go ahead and get the software yourself, or you can go to a platform called Fiverr and find a gig and a person that will make these videos for you. You can also go to Upwork, also show you if you type in whiteboard animation, you'll see that there are probably a ton of freelancers providing this as a service as well. So if you scroll down, you can already see it right here. So this guy made over 40K, meaning that a lot of people actually bought this, meaning that it simply works. So yeah, that's pretty much how you can get started with a channel like this. If this video helped you out, make sure you go ahead and leave a like on the video. I would really appreciate that. Don't forget to join our Facebook group by clicking on the link down below. Subscribe if you want to see more, and then I'll see you in the next video. Have a good day.